foggy and 53. Eureka, about 3 p.m. and interesting street ahead. That's a thunderhead. A few of them. See if anything develops on that this afternoon. That's the Trinidad rest stop, just north of the town of Trinidad. This one has a dump station, pretty nice, and quite picturesque. One of the nicer rest stops around. It's not very big. There's one handicapped pull through and 5 regular pull-throughs here. So it's about 3:45 on a Saturday, and overcast, about 54 degrees. So it'll be interesting to see tonight if it gets more busy, but right now it's pretty good. Well, Sunday morning, Father's Day. It's a little before 9 a.m. Heading north out of the Trinidad rest area. It's a cool 51 degrees. The rain layer in and headed toward Eagle Point, just east of Medford. Gonna stage there for a day or two. Check out Crater Lake, maybe, in the trail. Although I think I already know what the snow is like, if the Facebook posts are any help. So that's the plan. up high enough in elevation, you can get above the marine layer. That, and it's looks like it's burning off as the morning progresses.